busted anyways.
You guys don't think I'm busted, right?
Of course we do, what the hell?
Shut the fuck up.
Shut up, man.
Hold on. You shouldn't be disrespecting girls like that.
Man, she knows I'm joking. What the hell's wrong with you? Do you know what? A person needs to shut up right now. You heard that?
Yeah, I heard that.
Exactly.
Right, you need to shut the fuck up.
Yo, don't get dropped, kid.
Guys, shut up. You're both bitches.
Yo, man. What the hell is wrong with you at the party?
Yeah, why were you even dancing with me?
Have a lot of stuff going on.
Like what?
It's personal.
Personal, man. Yo, we went to the craziest party ever, yo. You were not doing anything. You didn't dance with her. You didn't drink. You didn't do nothing.
Listen, I'm sorry. You guys wouldn't understand. My friend is dead. Being serious.
Yo, dickhead.
Is a joke?
What are you talking about?
My friend is dead.
Get off me.
Guys, stop!
You got it. I'm sorry to hear about your friend, but where are you going with this?
Just gonna go answer me.
The call's restricted.
Maybe someone's prank calling you. Just put the phone down.
Yo, give me the phone. Yo, what's poppin', blood? Hello?
What?
Nobody answered.
Give me the phone.
Yo, no.
Hello?
What the hell is he doing? No one answered me. I had this weird-ass dream. I ended up in the woods somehow, and some black figure with a mask and a gun was chasing me. We have to get out of here. Alright, that's our main priority right now.
What the hell are you doing, yo? Come on. What the hell are you laughing about? What the fuck?
Boss, I'm at the spot. I'll be calling you back any minute with new details. Hey, boss. I found some blood on the floor. I don't know what the hell it's from. No one's been in this house for weeks. When do you think you can make it out? Okay, I'll just wait here till you get here then. Okay. This is fresh.
Hey, boss. Found another piece of evidence. There's something else here with me. I don't know what it is. It's something else. Hurry up and get here. Boss, it's me. I found the bodies, but they're buried in the cemetery. I thought you said that they were missing. Man, something ain't right here. Okay, we're gonna go back to the house and look for more evidence. Hey, what the fuck are you? Don't move! I said don't move!
My world of permanent darkness.
don't you just get it over with already? Blake? I thought you were dead.
Dennis, the only way you can beat this is by going to sleep in your dream and waking up again. That's all I can say.
Come on, face Nugget Man, take off that mask.
Sorry, I had to end like this, Dennis. You could have been all I wanted, but you weren't honest. Now that's in the ground. You choked off the sorest of favors, but if you really love me, you would have been yours. Yeah!